What I am about to tell you is highly classified. 2 days ago, Muslim terrorists hijacked our imagination. Frankly, we don't know what their next move is or how to stop them.
In times like these, the government often turns to Hollywood for help. You creative filmmakers can think of ideas we just can't.
That's why we've asked you here, M. Night Shyamalan. The Sixth Sense, Signs, The Village, all very clever films. But can you use your amazing idea brain now to help us stop the terrorists?
What if...
What if it turns out they aren't terrorists, but they're actually werewolves from the future?
No, they're terrorists. They've been linked to Al-Qaeda.
But what if Al-Qaeda, it turns out, is the group being terrorized? By aliens?
No, that's not an idea. That's a twist. We need ideas.
How about we make everyone think that terrorists attacked us? But really, we were all already dead.
Get him out of here. Mr. Bay, can you think of any ideas how to outwit these terrorists?
I believe I can. We start by making a big CG building, and then we have a meteor go rush, and it's all like crawl, and motorcycles burst into flame while they jump over these helicopters, right?
No. We need ideas how to stop the terrorists.
An 18-wheeler spins out of control, and it's all like brush in this huge tanker full of dynamite. So crawl, 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 crawl.
Those aren't ideas. Crawl. Those are special effects.
I don't understand the difference.
I know you don't. Get him out of here. And being that we are all big Mel Gibson film fans, we thought maybe you could help us.
Ah, my nipples, they hurt! They hurt when I twist them!
Yes, I don't suppose you have any creative ideas how to fight these terrorists.
How about this?
You have that videotape that the terrorists made, right? Well, maybe if you did a background check on that videotape, you might find somebody who doesn't belong. Somebody who doesn't fit in Imagination Land. Oh!
Hey, that's not a bad idea.
Yeah. Say what you want about Mel Gibson, but the son of a bitch knows story structure. Get the videotape and do a background check on everyone in it!
Ah! Yes!